Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. I'm gonna destroy this park!
There! He's back!
Building. Things will burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard.
Miles,
need to head towards gunfire. Yankee, I'm headed east. Who are you?
Hiding in Taylor's bodega. Things got really bad. You gotta get...
They're in Taylor's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the underground before the streets are safe.
Not you now.
Try it!
him back down here!
Strength is still a mess. We need to stop him.
Stay out of this, Spider-Man!
Genki, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
After I disable the reactor. Going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I need on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rosso with what we know about Newform.
It won't work! No one cares!
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Huh, the opposite. Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kids.
I have to stop him!
Not like this!
Get serious!
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if you turned
Maybe
into the
because
paper.
I'm not! You love Rick too! How can you defend his murder?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is, even if you won't see it! Please, Ben! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground! If I could go back...
Not gonna make it easy for you, Miles! How do you move so fast?!
You heard, Krieger! The only people you're hurting are the ones that...
I gave you every chance to leave!
Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man. Death wheels!
Okay. Keep dodging! See if it helps!
happening.
I can stop it. Much longer. What are you?
get out of here, kid.
We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy?
He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, a.k.a. The Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
Obviously.
Good on ya. But see you after break.
See ya. Hey, man, what's up? I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
The group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.